mothers and fathers both are working in a family, and they tend to, you know, the kids depend upon the maids or the servants probably in the household. But I would say that, you know, concepts like daycares, which is very prevalent in countries abroad, I think the same institutions should be there in India also to make it, to make the lives easier of both the parents, in fact, so that the kids are also in the safe hands. They are in the, you know, they are also involved in the formal sector. Proper care is given to them. I think that's a better idea. But as it's not very prevalent in India, it's going to take some years down the line. But I'm very hopeful of this thing.
Parents पे depend करता है वो कैसे कैसे लोगों को hire करते हैं.
Mother and father they work, and because of that kids have to suffer not on their health physically but also mentally also.
इस वक्त society बहुत ही change perspective के mode में है, because हम जिस time में बड़े हुए थे वहाँ हमने majorly ये देखा है कि हमारे दोनों parents working नहीं थे, but आज की date में it is a reality that both the parents are working and they have their own families. It's not that you know the mother has to take care or the father has to take care. It is a combined effort. Usme they need the help of a third person. So it is usually, I think it is the responsibility of both the parents to ensure that the care that the kid is getting is proper. And unless they're sure that they can get certain people or such care for their children, they should decide to the fact that whether they really want to have kids and have that responsibility. Because having the kid and then that kid goes through something like this, that their health is not correct or has incidences like many that we come across in the newspaper, it's really not something that the children should be getting affected by. So it's majorly the parents' responsibility to ensure that they have the proper care, and they're also aware of the fact that whatever is happening in their kid's life is not unknown.
If you are having a kid, agar bachcha kar rahe ho, to responsibility tumhari hai. तो अगर तुम नहीं रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ले सकते उसकी ग्रोथ की या एटलीस्ट स्टार्टिंग ईयर्स में उसकी सेमिनल ग्रोथ की, तो फिर बच्चा करने का कोई फायदा नहीं है. अगर कर रहे हो तो फिर ओन अप टू इट.
यू शुड प्रोवाइड योर किड दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ अ कंफर्ट दैट इफ ही और शी इज नॉट हैप्पी विद द मेड और द नानी, देन दे शुड कम टू यू एंड टेल यू दैट दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम आई एम फेसिंग. इट कंप्लीटली डिपेंड्स ऑन द इक्वेशन यू शेयर विद योर किड. People can be good as well as bad. There are so many examples where the household helper was good. They helped the kid. They provide comfort to the kid. Sometimes kids are more attached to their household help compared to their parents. So I don't think so you can again generalize it.
Nowadays, in the age of globalization, the female mothers also are, the mothers are also coming out to be a part of the corporate world. So we cannot really blame the parents that they are not giving proper attention to their children. They have to plan it properly, agreed, but we cannot really blame the parents that they put their children in the attention of an caretaker, and the caretaker misuses that time in, you know, not taking care of the child. So I think what can be done right now is just changing the mindset of the people and proper planning. That's it.
Hey guys, please like, share and subscribe, and if you like the videos, do comment on the video. Thank you.